generally what happens is you go this one,
yeah,
the lock is going to switch in, and then I don't even have to initiate because it's on you now, parts, and everyone does the same shit.
Yeah,
everyone does that,
yeah.
And then all you do is just go over with it, make sure you're holding the bell all the way,
yeah,
and watch it with this hand before you bring this one out.
Yeah, so we go,
so then it goes here, that gets counted, and as we go out here, maybe that's supposed to be on this leg now, and I can't force walk this way. This way, that doesn't work. I can catch you here. I sit up. I'm gonna come this way. Bring out, and you block there. And I swap hooks. Under hook. And then I just chop your knee.
Okay.
This is the same shit I do from half guard all the time.
Yeah.
Just chop here. Then I try and feet back in there.
Yeah, right.
And come up.